I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time. This is the one. This is the one that's going to change everything. This is Black Adam. Five 5,000 years ago, Khandaq was a melting pot of cultures, wealth, power, and magic. Yet most of us had nothing, except for the chains around our necks. Khandaq needed a hero. Instead, they got me. I did what needed to be done, and they imprisoned me for it. Now, 5,000 years later, I'm free. And I give you my word. No one will ever stop me again. I have a knack for destroying bullies. But there are some who think I need help. Hawkman. Dr. Fate. And their new recruits. Cyclone. And Atom Smasher. They call themselves the Justice Society. An organization that believes in fighting for truth and justice. Well, I'm going to teach them that the only beliefs I fight for are mine. Welcome to Truth, Justice, and the Black Adam Way.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Everything Marvel DC, and I got hyped for Black Adam, really. I mean, I've only done one video on it, and it was a long time ago, about Hawkman being in the movie, and it's right, Hawkman is going to be in the movie. I mean, okay. Let's start from the beginning. I wasn't that excited for Black Adam at first. Like, sure, it's cool that we are getting a Black Adam movie, but I don't know a lot about him. So I don't know if the backstory that we just got, that we know about this version now, if it's comic book or if it is this. But when the second trailer came, when they showed the second trailer and Dr. Fate came, I just got so hyped, like, literally, I went from, like, if this is the hype level, right, and this is the, you see, this is the top, and this is the bottom, then my hype level was over here a bit, and then when we got to see Black Adam, Dr. Fate, because I'm a huge Dr. Fate fanboy, my hype level went up here, at that moment, it went literally up here. Of course, I'm more excited for the Batman, but at that moment when we got to see Dr. Fate, my hype level got up here. It's so awesome that we are getting to see Dr. Fate back in live action. Because I think that the last time we saw Dr. Fate in live action was all the way back in Smallville, which was great, actually. Those were great episodes. And we've got two actors on the cast right now. Dwayne The Rock Johnson, of course, playing Black Adam, and Noah Centipede playing Atom Smasher. I mean, he's like in everything right now, right? I mean, he's in everything. But there's not much that got revealed here. We got revealed his backstory and 4 JSA members. So we've got 5 characters in the cast now. Only 2 of them are cast. So we have Hawkman that we already thought about. Hawkman, Dr. Fate, Cyclone, Atom Smasher, and Black Adam, where Atom Smasher Black Adam has Noah Centipede and The Rock. Where there isn't much more to talk about from these trailers. I will talk about them more when we get more things to released. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, join my Discord server, follow my Twitter, whatever. Everything will be down in the description. And what did you think of these two trailers? Which character are you most excited about? Are you most excited to see here? For me, of course, it's Dr. Fate, because I've always loved Dr. Fate ever since I first was introduced to him. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.